Oh my god, you guys. So, I'm playing the Early Access, obviously, at the bottom, it's work in development. And, literally within the space of 2 days, there was like six new bachelors added, because I think I only liked one. And this is one of the new guys. I was like, oh my goodness. I literally told three of my friends, and I was like, this is the guy. This is the one I'm going to marry in the game, because just look at him. And oh my god, he's here. Anyway, sorry. Just going to shut up now. Yes, good morning, I'm Mark. You're the new farmer, I know. I'm here to give you some info. Oh, okay, what about? The mine northwest of here is now open, right through the forest. When you see Jack's ranch, go left and follow the path. Okay, it was closed. Yes, it was closed and now it's open. I mean, we knew it was closed. Can't really say you've lost me because I've already been there. Oh, someone's a bit grumpy this morning. Find the ranch and go left. There should be a sign to lead you to the cabin from there. Catch any of that? Yes. The band of smiles cleared up to the band of smiles. Okay. Cleared up to the top levels of the mine. It's safe to roam no monsters anymore. You can visit if you're curious. Just don't go too deep. Your garden rig won't help you there. So if you want to know more, talk to Kira, I'm done here. Waste of time. Oh. Clear the top levels out, but that quick. The shaking happened right after you entered, right? Yeah. There was an old myth about certain curses reacting to a presence, but that can wait. My name is Kira. I assume you're the new farmer. Being a farmer, I know you're probably here to do some mining. In that case, only the air shaft is currently accessible. Yes, it's got earth, fire, wind and water, that's so cool. Elevator over there works, but only down to the first floor. Okay. From there you'll have to descend by foot. If you go down deep enough, you can restore access to other floors. You've definitely come to the right place to mine for ores and gems. These caves have a plenty, just don't forget they have monsters too. Okay, I'll try to remember that. Take this sword, you'll need something to defend yourself with. Well, thank you, I'm just going to hit it with my hammer. It's a long descent, so make sure you're well supplied. Be careful down there and good luck. Thank you. Okay, she's just gonna leave. Okay, it's fine. Okay. When you quest enter the mines, you can enter the earth shaft and the caverns to mine for valuable ores and gems. Don't forget to bring the sword Kira gave you in case you encounter monsters. So we've literally got one space left or something. Oh wow. We'll just wait for those seats for now. Here we go. I still can't wait to use bug net. Let's go in. Now I'm going to be honest, I did record a bit of this yesterday, so I kind of do know what it's like to go in the mines. Because usually in Harvest Moon, I think you have to use a hoe and click on the tiles to try and find, like the next floor down, but there we go, literally right there. rid of some stuff, shouldn't I? Could just get rid of the wood. Sure. What the hell is this? A fire agate. Okay, I'll get all this bronze ore while I'm here. Usually in farming games, I'm just like, no, I'm just gonna get to the next floor, but considering how much health we've got. And proving from the last floor that you can actually go down even just using bronze ore, that's kind of cool. Just about to say, like, come on, just let me through. Always wants to do that, okay. 6. Hello.